get lonely, I think about your ceiling, your caramel and cream colored sheets, and all the blue you bring to every room you're in. Do you feel safe? Do you have a plan to make everything as easy as you need? And is it replace all your windows with doors so you can leave at a moment's notice? Make sure not a drop of light gets in, so you can pretend the world is standing still. I came home to a garden untended, and 3 years worth of dust upon the floor. The siding was unbleached, the fences unmended, and I knew then that you'd stopped stopping by. Something more at stake, 'cause I'm not happy and you're not happy to say I belong here. I belong here. I don't belong here anymore. So will you replace all your you can leave at a moment's notice? Make sure not a drop of light gets in, so you can pretend the world is standing still. Should I have just jumped off the ship and took my chance with hungry sharks and frigid waters? Do I have the confidence it takes to act as though the world is something I am owed? If you come home to a garden untended and 3 years worth of dust upon the floor, if the siding is unbleached, the fence is unmended, it's a hard truth, but things will be just fine.